Now you can see the reverse side of the coin, and this is designed by Leonard Charles Wyon. You have a seated Britannia with in her left hand she's holding a trident, and her right arm.